عمر، انت كنت احد المحكمين في المرحله الثانيه لمسابقه ام اي تي السعوديه لمسار الافكار. كيف وجدت المشاريع والافكار من شباب البنات اللي قيمتوهم اليوم؟
We found a variety of projects today that tackles a lot of problems that we have here in the kingdom. And I think that's what we want all the Saudi entrepreneurs to start looking at the gaps of the problems that we're having and focus their efforts, because this is where the market exists and that's how our economy is going to change. I was really proud to see the level that we saw today, and we gave them a lot of recommendations to enhance it, but it was really a very good experience and I hope we see more of this in the kingdom.
So. شكرا لك، يعطيك العافية.